in on your age. Here it is. And of course, I want to be here since I'm 60 years old. I want to do 62 burpees in 5 minutes. So just line it up with your age and see how many that you were, you know, Spartan wants you to do. And there it is right here. All right, now I'm going to start the timer. And I'm going to get started. But first of all, I want to let you know that there's a few things that you need to know about the burpee. I learned how to do the burpee from CrossFit 117 in Decatur because they just freaking rock. I went in there to train one day and I was doing like a down and up and I wasn't taking my chest all the way to the floor. So they're like, that's not a burpee. Anyway, they taught me how to do a burpee. So keep that in mind along with these other things. So you start on the floor, okay? We're gonna start on the floor, chest on the floor. And then when you go, that's when you start. You have to come up to a full extension, means all the way up. Okay, your hips have to be a full extension. Both feet have to come up off the floor. Doesn't have to be real high as long as they both come up off the floor. And your hands have to reach up past your ears. Now, this is what Spartan says, and I'm going by the Spartan challenge. So anyway, those four things, you start on the bottom, that's where you start. You come up full extension, hands past the ears, okay? You don't have to come up off the ground very far, so keep that in mind. Thank you, CrossFit 117, for calling me out on my burpee and helping me to get it right. Okay, I got my timer set here. I lose count, but it's set for 5 minutes, okay? See, weep, right here. 5 minutes, and we're gonna start. I'm nervous, because I wanna do good. Hopefully I'll get 62 in 5 minutes. Okay, ready? Get set. Here we go. Oops. Thank you. God. Okay, I lost count. I don't know how many I did. If I did less than 32, I need to hire me as a coach. I don't know. I'm gonna walk around. Shake this off. Okay. You guys got this. You guys got this. No problem.